My name is Britta Upton. I am a third grade teacher in LISD. I've also taught kindergarten before I taught third grade, and so I've got the experience in the primary and the intermediate. Today I'm here to talk to you about my scrap can system for trash in the classroom. This is a system that I learned from another teacher, and all good teachers steal from each other, and so this is something that I've used in kindergarten and in third grade, and it works, and it's something that's a really good system to use in the classroom. So scrap cans are essentially just a coffee can, a mid-sized coffee can that I put on the center of my tables in my classroom. So I have table groups set up in my classroom, and we put the scrap can in the center. They are decorated with construction paper, and so each of my tables is a different color, a red table, green, yellow, and blue. I've wrapped a piece of laminated construction paper around it so that it goes on that table and it stays on that table. This system is simply to avoid the hassle and the trouble of getting up every 5 seconds to throw trash away. As much cutting and gluing happens in an elementary school classroom, this is something that really benefits your students and cuts down on noise and distraction. And so it stays in the center of the table. Anytime the students cut or glue, they throw their trash away in the scrap can. It is for scraps. And so I also have a student whose job it is to empty those scrap cans. And when they're told or at the end of the day, they take the can and take it over to the trash can, dump it out, and then return it to the table that it belongs to. So the scrap can system in the classroom really cuts down on the distractions that take away from the instructional time that is so valuable. Our days are jam-packed and we don't have time for students to be getting up all the time for something so silly as trash. And this is a system that really just keeps them in their seats and learning every second of the day.